on the wall or a knick-knack haiku. You're the voice of a guilty man who doesn't call your name until he needs to be lied.